Oh god. I'm trapped in a wall. Time for a mega explosion. The thing is, I don't... I don't know if there's another explosive barrel. God damn it! I hate morale. Come on, ugly.
I guess I gotta do this.
You're gonna do that stupid acid rain thing, aren't you? God damn it. I mean, he's dying, alright? I thought he was doing his ass ring thing. Now he's doing it. Okay. What happened? What did I do? I killed him?
Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
And a final piece.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Yeah, I don't want to hit that yet, because I don't know. If I do that, I won't be able to get the... Yeah, I won't be able to get that yet. Oh, I probably have to go back around. Okay, give me a moment. This is where I came from, right? With the... No, it wasn't. Where's the gate? Because that's how I can get back easily. Oh my god. Why did I make it so hard to find where you last came from? I don't believe I fell. Oh, there it is. Alright. So somewhere in this area, I can walk around and get that chest. At least I think. If not, it's gonna really suck, because I don't know how to get there. Yeah, no, there isn't any other place to go. But they're up here. What happens if I do this? I don't think this will help me. I really don't think it is. And oh well, because I don't know how to get down there. God, this takes so long. Get it through here? That's a lot of dead bodies. You guys are easy to kill. Also, I have no idea if this is where I'm supposed to go. Right in the ass. Yeah. Isn't this, pistol, like, perfect for that thing? Where'd it go? Oh, it's dead. Let's see, what do I get? Nothing useless to me. Okay, what exactly is the point of this area? Other than collect materials and at Wolfsbane? That it? Yep, that's it. Wow. So basically something I would never use. An area to get up here. Oh, I didn't even see that. The mermaid ball. No idea where on earth to use that, but oh well. This way. You had all the time to set all those up, really? Rose is waiting for you. Okay, so before I do that, let's see if I can do, like, any of the, boot stuff.
Ah, my apologies.
Are you drinking that? couldn't find a single fish.
Don't let up yet.
There we go. Oh my god. OBS, I'm going to murder you.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
My god, I am so sorry, Danger Noodles, for what happened. My fucking OBS just crashed. It's so annoying, and I'm sorry.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Securing goods is more important.
Thank you for your patronage.
Well, I guess now I just head on to, Daddy's sex dungeon. I'm sorry, Danger Noodles. I'm really sorry. Probably once I get to the area, I'll leave and get dinner. Can't see if, but... Find me? Now? Around me, maybe? I heard him, but I don't see him. Now I see him. You missed. Ow. Mother. Hmm. So it looks like I can ricochet the bullets off of walls. Which is way overpowered. I did not mean to do that. Oh well, it works. Ultimate explosion. Headshot. That's a lot of birds. Like I said, too easy. Feeling of this. I really don't like the feeling of this.
This must be their den.
Oh, I really don't like this. Massive explosion. sit here. And bye.